help yourself some equipment. Behind me in the boathouse, two large cushions, two small cushions, one pole and one paddle. We're going to be in boat number 11, which is straight down in front of us. If you want to grab your gear, hop into the boat.
It's a big pole you got there, Trev.
Thank you very much. That's the first time anybody said that to me. On your heads. Stephen Redgrave, eat your heart out.
Thank you, Jack.
Susan's punting first.
They seem very unstable.
It's three men and a boat.
They do wobble about.
Stop shaking, Sue. Stop shaking. Oh, you're getting wet.
Rather than sort of paddling about to and fro with it like with the pole like that, put lots of the pole in the water so it's all floating behind you. And then it's one gentle motion. Now again, I know it's muddy there, so ready for him to go in. Yeah, that's no good.
You shouldn't have warned him, would you?
Okay, and again, don't try not to pull the pole up until you've done your steering. Steer yourself right into the middle of the river.
So just having the pole at an angle in the water will do that?
So just having the pole floating behind the boat acts as a rudder and you can then use that to steer with. So all the way up, right up out of the water, vertical, drop to the bottom, hand over hand to the top of the pole, let the pole float behind you. No, so you keep pulling it up, all that pole above your hands should be down in the water.
I said that much.
That's a bit more like it, looking a bit better.
We're going down. We're taking on water.
So that's it. Drop it to the bottom, let it slide through your hands. So good push, relax, keep hold of the very end of the pole.
We have a natural.
Yeah, we charge extra for singing.
It's a fine, not a charge.
Trees here. Don't get this is Disney. I'm in debt. I would like to give all of my debts to my father. That's my dying wish.
Oh, and the crossover happens.
His name is Glyn. Just in case your dad's
I can't move on.
You were looking for that time to get a cuddle? So it'd probably be easier if you moved around that way, I guess otherwise.
So graceful.
Okay, before you go to push, just let the pole float out behind you. Don't try and push. Hold the very end of the pole.
Yeah.
A couple of steps towards the back of the boat. And sweep the pole round behind the boat. That's it. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Don't need to bring it out yet. Okay, so up through your hand. A good push, straight behind. Go on.
That's the one.
And relax. Let the pole float. And you need to take a couple, you've walked forward a bit, so a couple of steps towards the back of the boat again. Alright, four small ones. And the end of the pole in the water, sweep it round towards me. And you can see how that's bringing the front of the boat round. So for another push, up through your hands, all the way up, 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 touching the side of the boat, drop it to the bottom, let it slide through your hands, down to the bottom. And push straight behind. You need to be a bit more confident with that front.
Yeah,
come
on.
I'm struggling to find the bottom of the old...
Go on, let it slide through your hands. Great.
The hot one's in control.
Nearly.
Okay. One for the ladies, Bert, one for the ladies.
Dangerous.
Spot on.
Who was better?
Well, I thought you both took to it very well. They were both naturals. But
who was better?
I wouldn't put money on who was
better. Right. I felt from inside the boat that Greg was.
I thought you sat there very well.
She does that.
I thought occasionally.
Glyn's hand off to the tree was very good.
There we go. That was something I did my bit for the group.
Yeah. Glyn, who was better for you, me or Trevor? I mean, I don't.
I'm waiting for the prize.
It's not a competition.
Apparently, you were with the current. So, I mean, you know,
you
it was
have a current in your phone.
Yeah. So, in that case, it was easier for you, even though it was better. So, it balances out. You're both as bad as each other.
I took the tough bit on. That's the kind of guy I am.
There you go.
Awesome.
But,
cheers.
No, both did very well. Both naturals. But I have to say, that's punting for you. It's a doddle.